G'day everyone, welcome to another episode of What's New in EDU, where we bring you all the latest innovations and announcements in education technology. Now the team is back from Bett UK, where we announce news each day live.
We're here in London for Bett UK 2019.
The Microsoft Whiteboard app for education.
Moodle LMS integrated inside Teams.
We've taken our immersive reader and we've put it into virtual reality.
Over 25 hours of free standards-aligned curriculum.
Make Code Arcade, a 2D retro gaming development environment.
We've launched some great new devices.
The Microsoft Classroom Pen.
I've got one word, wow.
If you missed it, catch up on all the news and announcements at the links below. This month, we're talking about storytellers and authors. And we're flying to Paris soon to celebrate amazing educators from around the world. It's my favorite event of the year, E2. But first, we have Olivia Hernandez to tell us about the STEM Saturday events happening in Microsoft stores across the country.
Thanks, Mark. Hi, I'm Olivia, a community development specialist at the Microsoft Store in Seattle, Washington. All Microsoft stores have someone like me, a certified Microsoft Innovative Educator, delivering free digital literacy programs that include coding and free field trips. Now teachers, we know you're expected to do more with less. Teach more subjects to more kids with less resources and time. That's exactly why Microsoft Stores started the free STEM Saturday learning experiences to help teachers ignite students' interest in STEM while saving you time and money in the classroom. Students learn how to code in Minecraft, build a robot using inexpensive household items, and learn to manage cyberbullying. And you can learn how to deliver STEM content from a professionally trained Microsoft Innovative Educator. Go meet your community development specialist at your local Microsoft store today. For more information, follow the link below.
Awesome, Olivia. There are so many ways students can use the resources all around them. And another way is through Skype. Let's turn it over to Kelly to recap this year's World Read Aloud Day.
This month, our global community of educators and their classes connected virtually to read books and share stories with one another over Skype. Many even got the chance to talk to real-life authors and storytellers. Thank you all for connecting with others around the world and helping inspire a love of reading and writing for your students. If you weren't able to participate on World Read Aloud Day, don't worry, you can still join the fun. Skype in the Classroom helps you connect with hundreds of authors all year round. So go ahead and check out our quick start guide at the link below for a fast and easy way to connect with classrooms around the world. Also, you're invited to join us on March 6th for a free classroom broadcast and live Q&A with Cressida Cowell, the author and illustrator of How to Train Your Dragon. Register today so your class doesn't miss out. And fire up your dragons for this special Meet the Author event. Now back to you, Mark.
It's pretty incredible the ways technology connects students and classrooms around the world. And speaking of connections, we're connecting with a librarian from Milton, Pennsylvania, Kerry Killian. She's going to share some great things you can expect from E2 2019 in Paris.
Hey, Mark. Every day, I'm inspired by educators I meet and professional learning networks who share innovative classroom experiences. I can't think of a better way to learn and grow with them than to meet them face to face. And this April, that's exactly what I get to do at an event called E2, the Education Exchange. E2 brings educators from around the world together, and it is a powerful scene to witness. People from all different backgrounds come together for one shared passion, education. The theme for this year's event is all about ensuring the importance of students can share their voice and how we as teachers can address the social and emotional well-being of students. If you're not coming, don't worry. Microsoft will be live streaming the event Tuesday, April 2nd and Wednesday the 3rd at 11:45 Pacific time. I can't wait to see you there online or in person.
Thanks, Kerry. And one other thing. Kerry will actually be speaking at the event as well, so make sure you tune in. But before we end today's episode, I've got an extra dose of exciting news, our latest partner in data analytics. Data is perhaps one of the most powerful tools we have in modern education. That's why today we're thrilled to announce that we will be bringing Brightbyte's data management platform, DataSense, into the Microsoft Education family. Now with both Azure and the DataSense platform, your school can better collect, manage, and control your data to help drive the best possible learning outcomes for students. Read more at the links below. Now that's all we have for this month. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.